My dear students, now I would like to discuss regarding the questions which are incorporated in the second chapter. When you come across 1 mark questions in this chapter, what you are going to see? You will have in the examination the questions like this. For example, which is the most essential human organization? But you are already aware why you are going to study the chapter. Second is state. See, second question is going to give the answer to the first question. Here we are going to frame the question, what is state? Just you will answer simply, state is a sovereign body or organization in the society. Next, we are going to give 1 more question, who said that man is social and also political animal? I hope it is repeating in your mind once again. Answer is Aristotle. What is the root word of the state? When you come across, the root word of state is what you are already knew regarding the root word of political science, the same polis. Who called the state as civitas? Civitas, yes, when we come across, you can give the answer, or it is what we call civitas is as like as state. The Romans are going to call state is civitas. Who is the author? The work Prince. It is the book written by Niccolo Machiavelli. Which is the supreme of all the association? Very simple, state is the supreme of all the association. Who advocated the Saptanga theory of the state? Kautilya. According to Plato, what should be the population of the state? What Plato is going to indicate, that is 5040. When you come across, who said that population of the state should be 10,000, that is Rousseau. Who said the good people build a good state, that is Aristotle. What is government? Government is a state machinery which is called as an agent of the state, government. What is sovereignty? It is the supreme power of the state. What is an association? It is a group of people aimed their own goals, which is called as the association of associations. Very simple, state. What is society? It which comprises the human, other associations, family, church, university, et al. What is the root word of the term nation? Nation is Latin word nation. Yes, when we come across the 2 mark questions in this chapter, here you have to write 1 word or 2 words or sentence. Write the meaning of the state. What you are going to be studied in this chapter? Yes, you are going to write simply. When you come across, write the meaning of the state. Just you can write the state which comprises what we call population, territory, government, and sovereignty. It is very, very simple answer. Mention the origins of the Saptanga theory. What I have already been stated, according to Kautilya in the ancient time. That is, it will be started since king to Mitra, or what we call friendship. Name the four elements of the state. Very simple. You are going to write. I need not explain once again. Yes, that is population, territory, government, and sovereignty. Mention the organs of the government. It is also simply are going to state, that is legislature, executive, and judiciary. What is the meaning of sovereignty? When you come across sovereignty, yes, it is just, we are going to say, supreme power of the state. What is an association? Give an example. In the at the 1 mark question, you are going to write the meaning of association. When we are going to ask the examples, you can give Lions Club, Rotary Club, that's all. Write the meaning of nation. Meaning of nation, yes, it is quite different. While we are going to differentiate the state and nation, we are already being explained regarding what is nation. Just you can give some kind of what we call blend relation attitude in this question. Now we have to give 5 marks question in this segment, that is explain the importance of the state. There is a list in the what we call in this chapter regarding what importance will be with the state. You have to write with simple way more than 7-10 or at least 10 lines. What are the differences between state and society? We have already been given with its own difference. Meaning, what we call, what is the state and what is the society? What is the difference between these things? Distinguish between the state and association. In the same way, you are going to explain the differences between state and association, state and society, state and nation for the 5 mark questions. My dear students, you have to keep this thing in your mind. You must be able to write at least 8 to 10 lines. When you come across 10 mark questions, what is state? Explain its elements. Very simple. In this chapter, we are going to give only, we are going to give an importance towards 1 mark, 2 mark, and 5 marks. For your discussion concern, we are already given what is the state, explain its elements. Just you are going to give and its concept. Finally, you are going to explain territory, population, sovereignty, and government at all. It is the 10 mark question. Dear students, in the second chapter, you are going to explain everything in your own way, because the second chapter will be give simple knowledge about the state and other things. Okay, thank you very much.